I'm Miss Kittner, and I watch Patriot News.
What's up, fam? It's your boy, Mr. Smythe, out here in these Penwood streets, coming at you with a brand new special edition of Patriot News. And with me always,
Mr. Coon, still voted number one co-anchor this year.
I looked into the voted number one co-anchor thing, and I have to tell you that there's absolutely no evidence to support that claim.
It actually came up right after Matilda being the best movie in the world.
That is not accurate. It's okay though. I'm gonna allow you to keep going with that.
All right.
Action. Hi guys, this is Sekou Jordan from Patriot News. Today we're in Mr. Denenza's office, and it's very, very humid.
And today, Patriots, is Friday, September 20th, 2019. Today is a B day in science and social studies classes. B as in
bowling.
Do you do a lot of bowling, Mr. Good?
I bowl a lot.
B as in bowling. Let's look at some announcements. First up, free school supplies. Stop by guidance at the end of the day for things like pencils, pens, backpacks, notebooks. If you're in need of any of those items, you can stop at guidance and get them free of charge.
No charge.
Free 99.
Free. Matilda, coming up. Number one movie of all time.
All time.
Thanks to your votes.
That's right. The greatest movie in the history of movies. Did you see it since last week?
No. I've been busy bowling, so I didn't get to watch it. Today is the first dance rehearsal at 2:45. So come ready, come prepared, be there.
And remember, if you are going to attend, as usual, there are no late buses. So make sure that you have set up your own ride home.
Student Council.
That's right. Are you interested in student government?
Sure am.
Are you interested in being a part of advocating for yourself and
your
peers?
I'm that guy.
Be sure to attend Miss Maxwell's Student Council Interest Meeting after school Tuesday, September 24th.
No late bus.
That's right. So if you're going to attend that meeting, make sure you provide your own ride home.
Mr. Smith, let me ask you a question.
Go ahead.
Can you tell me about the blue tape that we see everywhere?
I don't know what you're talking about, dude. Again with this blue tape.
There's no blue tape. Come on, All right, let's roll the footage.
I'm trying really hard to like stay with this, but the tape thing is just really...
It's a thing.
It's an obsession. It's put me over the edge.
There's tape. You know what? I sent out the best reporter we have to figure out what's going on with the blue tape, why it's there, and why people can and can't see it.
God.
Action. All right, Zamarion, tell me, do you see the blue lines in the hallway?
Yes, I do.
Where are they?
Right there.
I knew it. I see them too. All right, tell me, what are they for?
For you to be on the right side of the hall when you walking.
Okay, so you're supposed to be on the right side, not the left side,
yes.
Correct?
Yes.
All right, the right side, not the wrong side.
Yeah.
All right, you got it. Thank you very much. I appreciate your help. Mr. Dennelsbach, can you please tell me about this blue line?
What blue line? What are you talking about?
The blue line that's in the hallway that is in the middle of every hallway.
In this hallway here?
Yes,
there's
sir.
No blue line.
Oh, yeah, the one that's going down?
Mr. Coon, them glasses need to be checked. There's no blue line there. We have great scholars who are just walking to the right. There's no blue line.
Okay, thank you. All right, Michaela, can you tell me what is this blue line about? Why do we have a blue line here?
So everyone won't get mixed up in the hallway. So it won't be pushing and shoving.
Okay, so we have it so it makes sense. So people, but how does it help them not get mixed up?
Because on the right side, people have to walk that way. And the left side, you have to walk backward.
All right, you heard it from Michaela. It helps us know which side to walk.
Officer, tell me, what is this all about? What are these blue lines?
What blue lines?
Don't! What blue lines, please? What are the blue lines? Everyone's acting like they don't know what they are, but they're here. Look, here, there, up there, over there. What are the blue lines?
What blue lines?
Is this a joke?
We're trying to figure out what this mysterious blue line in the middle of the hallway is all about. I'm here with Kanaya. Kanaya, what is this blue line about?
The blue line is about how to separate kids walking from which side to be on.
Okay, and so how do I know which side to be on? Because I'm nervous. Do I walk in the middle? Do I walk backwards? What do I do?
On the right and the left.
You walk on the right and the left at the same time?
If you come in a still like this way, you walk on the right. If you come in that, if you're going towards that way, you walk on the left.
Miss Earl, trying to figure out what is the blue line all about in the hallway?
The blue line? What blue line?
The blue line in the middle of the hallway.
Blue line?
Yeah. The blue line! That blue line right there.
It's just the hallway, man.
Alasia, I'm on a hunt. Tell me, what is this blue line that is everywhere? What does it mean?
So we can walk on the right side. And so everybody don't be, like, jamming up in the hallways and stuff.
Okay, so you walk on the right side, not the wrong side, correct?
Yes.
Or right?
Right.
Right and left? Which side?
The right side.
That's right. You heard it here. Walk on the right side.
Did you see? I told you there was blue tape. Did you see it?
I'm going to be honest. I took that as an opportunity to catch up on some
reading. Are you kidding me?
Reading. Yeah. I'm sure, though, buddy. I'm sure you're right. It's there.
It's on YouTube. Watch.
And now for another special segment, I was able to sit down with some new and interesting people that are going to be helping us out here at Penwood Middle School this year and find out a little bit about who they are and what they're going to be doing to help us achieve our goals at Penwood Middle School this year. So let's check it out.
All right.
Hey, what's up, fam? It's your boy, Mr. Smythe, and I'm here with one of our newest friends here at Penwood Middle School. And your name is?
My name is Patricia Gadsden-Sullivan.
Oh, and nice to meet you. My name is Mr. Smythe.
Nice to meet you.
Awesome. And what is it that you'll be doing for us here?
Sure. I'm going to be working with you and many of the staff members on all your family and community engagement ideas. So you'll see me at all the back-to-school nights, for all the parent engagement activities. I will be the person you'll see there supporting you and helping you to get to know your school community better.
That's fantastic. Awesome. Yeah. Exciting. Nice. Thank you. And now I'm here with Dr. Pack. And what is it that you're going to be doing here at Penwood Middle School this year, Dr. Pack?
So I'm from the University of Pennsylvania, and I'm interning with Principal Dennis Beck, so I'll be here Tuesdays and Thursday and just help out shadowing the principal.
Cool. Awesome. Thanks. Okay, and now I'm here with
Rose Sampson.
Oh, Rose, nice to meet you. And what is it that you're going to be doing for us here at Penwood Middle School this year?
I'm going to be working with your scholars around math, because we know scholars love to do algebra.
I still hate algebra, I have to confess.
Our scholars are going to work with you. Don't worry about it.
I need help. I'm glad that you're here, because I need help as well.
I can help you, and so can our scholars.
All right, high five. All right, good. Awesome. Thank you. Okay, and now I'm here with
Sue Ostrich.
Oh, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you as well.
And thank you for being on Patriot News.
It's my pleasure.
Oh, excellent. And what is it that you're going to be doing here at Penwood Middle School this year?
Well, you're going to see me in the hallways, and you're going to see me in the classrooms. Mm-hmm. I'm here to help people, help scholars be the best that they can be. I'm not here to evaluate anybody or to judge anybody. I'm just here to help.
Excellent. That's great. Thank you so much.
My pleasure.
Awesome. Okay, and now I'm here with
Heather Stottlemyre.
Okay, and what is it that you're going to be doing for us at Penwood Middle School this year?
I'm going to be working with teachers and students on working on their ELA and kind of also pulling together some data points so that we can better inform our teachers.
Awesome, thanks. And now I'm here with
Massa Fivianza.
Okay, and what is it that you're going to be doing here at Penwood Middle School this year?
I'm going to be doing research to improve mental health and development for the children.
Awesome. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
That's it for Patriot News today, folks. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as I did. First Friday special edition in the books.
You're welcome. I hope you learned as much as we did today.
Yeah.
There's a lot of blue tape in this building.
It's so creepy. That's what threw me off. I knew the tape thing was, you gotta let it go.
Nope. Draw
you gotta
the line
let
right
it go.
Here. Stay on your set.
It's freaking people out. There's no blue tape in the hallway.
To be continued, Bert.
Yes.
The mini segments.
We'll come back to it.
Yeah.
Well, as always, Patriots, have a great day and even better weekend. And remember, we are
Penwood Proud.